I'm in the desert. I've never been in the desert like this before. And if you notice behind me, two beautiful, brand new Ford Raptors that are about to mob the out of this desert. And I didn't eat lunch today specifically because I don't want to throw up, which might happen because it's pretty gnarly. Welcome to the vlog.
Literally, we took this off the lot and just cut it up. Why not?
It was the air filter, the air. Look at it, it's blocking it completely. Oh, wow. So when we first saw it, was stuck all the way in.
That's why you always carry a pocket knife with you, right? Literally, you always have a use for a pocket knife. I've been trying to tell people, man.
Get on board with that daily carry. You need to cut an air intake off your Ford Raptor engine when you're about to mob some dunes, and you are set. You're ready to go.
You gotta be ready for that.
I just got one. I got a pair of two.
Yeah, you got a pair of three.
Pair of three?
Yeah.
Even better.
Yeah. I gotta tell you something. Come here, Maddie. Come over here.
Away. Is everything okay?
Just away from the group for a second so they can't hear us. Okay. I think I'm gonna feel really, really sick mobbing these dunes.
I already felt sick on the way here.
You did too? Okay, so it wasn't just me. Dude, I felt so sick. I was like, oh yeah, this is crazy. I'm a little worried.
Take bets on who pukes first?
I think I'm gonna puke first.
I would guess you puke first too.
Yeah.
Why do you think I would puke first? Where's the confidence? I know I just confided in you, but I'm gonna try my best not to, but it's when you're in the back seat going over like and you can't see, like you can't keep your eye on the ball, like you can't see where the truck's going. It's it doesn't feel the best. It's fun. It's amazing.
Maddie's ready. Maddie's rocking
ready.
Already covered in sand. Are you pumped? We got Raptor number one. We have Emma.
Yeah.
We have Raptor number two. Two Raptors.
Because, you know, what's better than one Raptor? Two Raptors, obviously. Oh, it's gonna go down. It's going down. It's going down today. We've been waiting for this day, folks. Tarek is the best driver in the world. And you just emptied all the air out of the tires. Why did you actually do that?
So that I can have more surface area and less pressure on the differential when I'm driving.
Yeah, I thought that was gonna be my suggestion too. So I'm glad that he beat me to suggesting it. I don't know if it's gonna work, but good luck to you, GoPro.
Oh my goodness! Woo!
Morning commute, folks!
Welcome
morning
to
commute. Welcome to Dubai. Yeah, dude, my feet are like, I can't even control my legs.
Look at this guy. It's like a Sunday drive for him. He's just like, whatever. Good.
Guys, this is really difficult.
Stable-footed feet. Stable-footed.
I'm doing my best.
I'm just trying to live. You're trying to build.
How you doing, Maddie?
I don't know about this. Huh? I'm pretty sure we've almost flipped like five times.
Oh, I thought my neck hurt yesterday.
I wish you could film this. I'm actually trying.
Yo, this dude mobs.
We thought we mobbed anything?
I've never mobbed in my whole life.
No, this is the very first
time. This is the first time
I've ever done.
I am not.
Yeah. Anything. This doesn't matter.
I apologize to anyone I've ever offended by saying I have mobbed something.
I take it back. Oh.
What the? Oh. That was insane. Guys, I was just saying a holiday. We always talk about mobbing this, mobbing that. We have never mobbed in our lives.
Dude, look at these dunes, like it's actually...
We would take that just full straight up the middle of that right there.
Just an animal.
Got it?
I hope so, man. Oh, I actually I feel like I just did CrossFit.
Just watching you in the sand right here is insane.
I feel like you look just so cool right now. Anything you do.
Hang on, B-roll face. Let's go. Round two. Hey man, you're pretty good at driving this truck.
I guess.
Pretty good.
Terry's the best.
Like, you've definitely done it before.
Once or twice. Yeah. Just started this morning.
This is mob life. Yeah. We've made it. Hashtag mob life.
Hey, are you guys... I'm sweating. My body hurts. I actually feel like I just did CrossFit. My head hit the roof at least 17 times. The seatbelt was just like... testing my neck strength at every moment.
You know
how
you always get mad when this gets stuck? I want it to get stuck. I'm like trying to like stick it so it holds me in. I'm like, get stuck.
Good thing you got a gimbal there, eh, Maddie? It'd still be bouncy. That. How are you feeling?
I'm exhausted. Like, I'm actually exhausted.
Did you feel pukey though?
A few times, but not as bad as I thought. Like, yeah. It was, everything was happening so fast and the truck was moving in so many different ways so quickly that I felt like I was able to just hold it in.
just keep it in.
Yeah, it's fine. I mean, I could put like windshield fluid in my truck, and if that happened to me, I'd be like, well, roadside assistance. You're not gonna find that out here. Back up that ridge so we can get some slow-mo silhouette goodness.
But it's so dark.
It's fine. I'm so tired.
Oh, I've done this up and down like 7 times already. My vlog life.
8 times. Oh. Don't you go to the gym?
Every other month.
Yes, this looks awesome. Oh, look at this. Woohoo! Dude, I'm at 6,400 ISO right now.
Same. No way.
Really?
10,000 now.
Really? 10,000? Yeah. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Love it. And now it's getting kind of creepy, so I'm gonna go. What's happening with this?
This tire?
Yeah.
You said this has never happened ever. 3-in-1 session is like never. I think Tariq's too crazy.
Yeah, you have to go all the way up.
Ready?
Yeah.
That's actually ridiculous.
I have sand everywhere. Like that last run, the windows were open and some of our bags were open. So like the first thing I'm gonna do when I get back to the hotel is like legitimately like a 3-hour inspection and cleaning of all gear and equipment because.
Oh, we made it.
Okay, that was a long trek through the dunes to get to dinner. Can't say I'm feeling the greatest with my stomach, but man, those guys are such good drivers. It's actually insane.
Look at this.
Woo! Dude, dinner in the desert. This is crazy.
Whoa. Yo, this looks amazing. Mm-hmm. What? How did this just get set up in the middle of the desert?
Dude, you look cozy right now.
I'm ready for bed.
You guys look cozy too.
I'm ready.
Dude, I'm ready to eat. I'm so hungry. This guy's making a fire. This dude is like the manliest dude I've ever met.
Seriously.
He's just like making a fire.
He's the most interesting man in the world. He's the one. Yeah. You know, you always see him in commercials? Right there.
No, that's the guy. Yeah. Yeah, where are we right
this
now?
This is the most absurd experience of my life.
Yeah.
Literally.
Like, say, I get asked a lot, you know, when I'm with family or friends, and they're like, oh, where are some cool places you've been to? Or what are some of the cool things you've done? And I'm like, oh, I've been to mountains and rode snowmobiles and stuff. This is by far. Mobbing the Ford Raptors in these dunes, then having dinner out here in the middle of nowhere with orange juice. It's just like the weirdest thing. Will this help our upset stomachs?
I have no idea. Neither of them.
Hmm.
Oh, wow.
Whoa.
What is that?
Lamb.
Lamb.
It's an actual lamb.
Just out here in the desert.
Okay, I'm gonna try Arabic coffee that apparently doesn't have any coffee beans in it. I'm intrigued.
I really just don't understand that concept, you know.
It's not coffee, man.
See?
So this is it.
This is it? Yeah. This is Arabic coffee.
Yeah, nice. Yep, that's the one.
Translated in. Really weird.
It smells good, doesn't it?
It smells like there's cinnamon in it or some kind of like, you can smell the spice, right?
Okay, time to go, folks. It's dark, man. Use these as lights. You can see a little bit better.
Okay, here, let me take
you. There you go. Boom.
You ready?
Oh, please. Can we lantern our way back there?
Yeah.
Just like... I don't think I'm going the right way, dude.
This way, Pete.
Are you going the right way?
Yeah,
this way, Pete.
I think we have to,
yeah.
Pete, you
coming?
I'm coming.
Oh, I've never opened a truck with lantern light before.
There we go. That was a deep trek up there. Shoes are filled with sand completely. But what a great time. We just had classic, what was it called? Baddock tea?
Oh, yeah.
Baddock? Very, very good. Look how much sand I have in these shoes.
Wow.
That's one. Hang on. I had this, these are size 13. They were like a size 10 with all the sand I had in there. Back in the Raptor. Headed home. That was insane. Let's hug it out. You were the best driver
in the world.
In the world. Like, absolutely.
I don't know, I think my shoulders might even be more sore than they were yesterday now, but.
We both zonked in the car, man.
Dude.
You were both out. I tried to film it, but it was too dark.
So tired. We gotta get up, guys, in like 4 hours and do this all over again. You do realize that?
No.
Like, we're getting up in 4 hours.
What's tomorrow? No.
Oh.
I guess we'll find out tomorrow. See you then.